All right, welcome back. After discussing Social Justice Day for Inside Wilbodo, Nigeria, and the role we everybody need to play, time for us to chuka inside the papers. And Chukwudi Ezigudon join outside the house. How you doing?
I dear fine, Princess. So we are Igamosoy. Happy belated birthday.
Thank you very
you know,
much.
You know, I've been thinking of your birthday yesterday. Get on that thing when I think about.
Okay.
Yesterday, February 19th, I make them 365 days. That date when Boko Haram Jaguda people enter inside Dapchi for the school. Carry over 100 girls. Some people they talk say around 110, others they talk say maybe 112. But you know, after government do the work when they feel do to release a majority of the girls, some die. Maybe because of the way when they take package them inside the truck when they use carry them go or take bring them come back. He get one when we say they no agree release Leah Sharibu, and now on the basis of her faith, she says she no want renounce her religious belief. Now, why those guys, them still hold her? We, they talk, say, as you celebrate your birthday, February 19th, and as other people celebrate, and as these our politicians, them, they don't start their campaign again because INEC been lift the ban. It go good, make all of us put our mind for where this young lady there because she be the representation of courage and strength. You know, Pikin went talk, say, no, see what thing I believe. The right thing, now I go stick with. And these useless people, when they go make heaven, when still they hold on to this girl, may they just hear them now say, our brave soldier people there, when they do all the work, when they feel to you, see, say, we feel sleep with two eyes closed, and our territory, they safe, and then go tidy them, and then go ensure, say, before they go hellfire, they go see hellfire here for earth first.
Because they don't already get final just, judgment of the particular
one. Very true.
And well, still they pray for the safe return of Leah Sharibu. All right, Miki Chuka inside the papers. And the Vanguard newspaper, now the first one. About 130 Fulani killed in Kaduna. Not 66. Now it's in Erufai, they come aside talk. He say not be 100. He say not be 66. See now 130 Fulani headsmen. It's therefore inside page 13.
You know, say, on Friday evening, we've been here breaking news. Say 66 people died for Kajuru local government area for Kaduna. And they even come emphasize, say, 22 children. 12 women. When people hear them, the thing break plenty people's hearts. But it gets extra talk when can come out. Can talk say that thing won't be breaking news on Friday. According to those people when can talk, oh, say not be breaking news on Friday. Now something when we say it don't happen. What thing they break my heart now? Whether not one Nigerian, whether not six,
exactly.
Whether not 60, whether not 100. Nigerians not supposed they die like mosquito
like that.
Inside this our country. Mm-hmm. And government supposed they do everything when they do to you see, say, then protect this our people. We get brave men and women when don't come out to talk, say, they won't ensure, say, our country, they're very, very safe. Give them everything when they need. Make we they do 21st century policing, if we talk of police, where it be, say, emphasis they on intelligence gathering. How these guys go come for broad daylight, keep people, come out like that and go. Now, serious problem. Meanwhile, when we see people when they government, the convoy of security people when they follow them. He long past those when they the brother train of the person when marry Mama Charlie's son. So when we begin to think, they ask ourselves, say, if the primary responsibility of government not to protect the lives and the property of the people when they're the country, what in government they do? Now, serious question we'll ask.
Serious
so the executive governor and chief security officer of Kaduna State and all the other states for Nigeria, make them they alive to their responsibilities. We don't even want to hear talk again. We don't want to hear say, not be this number, not this number.
Exactly.
We want
to hear action. Say, we need action.
People. We stop this thing. It not they happen again. Now, what do we want to hear?
I agree with you, Chukwudi. Not be about numbers. Whether it's in our 66, whether it's in our one. We need action to protect lives and property for inside your state. We actually need action for inside Wilbodo, Nigeria. It's just a very sad saying, so many situations, we know they value the human life for inside Wilbodo, Nigeria. We see the one we happened for inside custom, which is really sad, but we see the wait to get more reports concerning that. And other stories over the year so far. Because the one that say, do we really place priority on our lives here?
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.